hazy in Salt Lake today. I can't imagine why.